she's currently in her early 20s. She was living essentially in a trailer with her grandmother. She didn't have a job at the moment, or not a full-time job at the time when I saw her. And her idea of fun, she told me, was going to the mall and walking around the mall and looking at the shops and gazing at shop fronts, at merchandise that she could not afford to purchase. So you can see that is the key.
So these, in your experience and what you've seen in your reporting, is these are young people who lack something in their lives rather than young people who are excited by something they see online, some of the propaganda that Islamic State is putting out there.
I think that the first precedes the second. So yeah. I think that there, at least in the ones I've spoken to, there is a place of emptiness. And then this propaganda really seeps in, and it's extremely slick and extremely convincing. In the case of the young woman that I profiled, she was extremely interesting because she was not Muslims present. She was very quickly from there on discussing potential marriage to a good Muslim and discussing her voyage to what they described as a Muslim land.